very, very sad thing. So Doc is going back and we'll see what happens from there.
Let's bring in senior Washington correspondent Dan Raviv. Dan, do you think now we have a more complete understanding of how the Russia collusion investigation began? It's like...
Oh, because of memo versus memo tell? Yeah, I see what you mean. Now, Republicans say the beginnings were bogus. Democrats say the investigation... legitimate, at least this part, why surveillance was ordered against Carter Page, who was a Trump campaign advisor, considered an expert on Russia and energy, though we've learned the FBI thought that Carter Page might have been a Russian agent. But keep in mind, that's not the whole story anyway as to why there is a Russia collusion and Russia meddling investigation. There was the hacking into the Democratic National Committee. There was the leaking of Hillary Clinton campaign emails, the discovery that Russian bots on the internet were placing false ads and even scheduling rallies on this side and that. It's a big sprawling story. Now, to be fair, there still is